Hi, my name is Isabella. I go to St. Andreas. I'm in year 11 and I'm 15. I'm studying science.
My name is Jacob. I'm Isabella's older brother and I live with her and I get to see how she goes about her everyday life. And a lot of the things she struggles with are things that we can all do really easily. Things like tying her shoelaces she can't do at all. She can't tie her own hair. So when we live with her and she has to try and eat food at the dinner table, her hair drops into her food a lot of the time. So we'll try and aim to solve the issues that Bella's having at home to make her life easier so that she doesn't always have to find someone to help her carry out simple tasks.